Rolls with lots of luster.
I don't want this mackerel.
Lucky.
Aboard the SS Buoyant.
Like, wow! We did it! Like Scrap, what happened to those two crooks?
They've been crated and delivered to the police.
Oh, no! We've lost the mackerel, and it's all your fault!
Oh, shut up!
Now all that's left to do is to deliver the Maltese mackerel to the National Museum of London. Let's have it, boys.
Sure. Give it to her, Scoob.
Uh-oh.
That's not it.
That's not it either.
Like, I know it's here somewhere.
Very good. Coming up, a preview of the show that everybody's been waiting for, Pac-Man, right, Scooby?
Oh, yeah, Pac-Man.
Oh, boy, Pac-Man.
Wait, Pac-Man.
We'll return after these messages.
Raspberry.
Now in your neighborhood.
Red apple.
New granola and fruit bars.
Luscious date.
A 100% natural soft granola snack with real fruit in every bite. No additives or preservatives. The Nature Valley way.
Soft and chewy.
New granola and fruit bars in apple, date, or
raspberry.
New granola and fruit bars from Nature Valley.
The greasy.
Update brought to you by Brut by Fabergé. Now from ABC News in New York, Dick Schaap.
Good evening. On the brink of a possible strike, the Pittsburgh Steelers seem to be on the brink of their old Super Bowl form. Against Cincinnati today in the closing seconds, with the score tied 20-20, the Steelers blocked the field goal attempt that would have won the game for Cincinnati. Then, set up by an interception only 1 minute into overtime, Terry Bradshaw's pass to John Stallworth gave Pittsburgh victory. Last year's Super Bowl champion, San Francisco's 49ers, lost. But last year's Oakland Raiders won. Now this.
Get off to a running start.
Today's your Brut Day. It's your lucky Brut Day.
Make every day your Brut Day with Brut by Fabergé.
Today.
In baseball, the Milwaukee Brewers, atop the American League East, used Gorman Thomas's 37th home run and lesser weapons to hand the New York Yankees their eighth straight defeat, their longest losing streak in 9 years. More later on the ABC News Weekend Report.
The stars come out for a three-hour spectacular, the Emmy Awards, next.
Have you hugged your kid today? Did you send him on his way? With love, 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 love. She's a person just like you. She's got feelings too, so give her love.
The 31 Eyewitness News Team and the Mental Health Association remind you, hug your kid today.
Have you hugged your kid today?
Bob Labby has the sports report on 31 Eyewitness News. We now continue with ABC's Saturday Morning Pack Preview Party.
The award. award-winning ABC weekend specials enter their sixth season on the Saturday morning lineup with new and original live-action and animated shows based on children's books and stories. I'd like you to meet the hosts of that series, returning for their second season. One of America's foremost ventriloquists and his sidekick who keeps him from getting locked up for talking to himself. Ladies and gentlemen, Willie Tyler and Lester.
Hey, William, do you know what the ABC morning schedule is going to be starting Saturday?
No.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's going to start out with Super Friends. It's a show about the adventures of the world-famous superheroes like Batman, Robin, Wonder Woman, Superman, you know, all those things.
Super Friends, wait a minute. What do they do?
Well, they do things the average person can't do. Hey, I must be a super friend.
Well, why do you say that?
I can do something that you can't do.
Like what?
This. All right, next on the lineup is Pac-Man.
That's a video game, right?
No, he's going to be a TV star.
TV star?
Yeah, chomping his way across the TV screen.
Does Pac-Man have a wife?
Yeah, Miss Pac.
They both around, right?
Yep.
Well, how can you tell them apart?
Well, Miss Pac has a bow in her hair and earrings.
Wait a minute, let's wait a minute. How long can a person live without brains?
I don't know. How old are you? Oh, yeah, next we have the Little Rascals.
Now, I remember them, a great gang of kids, you know?
Yeah, they use a tree house, man, for their meeting place, you know that? And my uncle's going to be in the series.
What part is he going to play?
Well, he's going to play the part of the tree. Think about it. You got time on that one.
Well, what's next?
A Richie Rich show, man. It's a show about the richest little boy in the world. He even has a robot for a maid.
You know, computers do everything nowadays. Have you ever gone to a computer dating service?
I went there. I told my interests, my dislikes, everything.
And who did they match you up with?
Coffee table. And let's see, man, the ABC Weekend Special is back, man. I love that show.
Why?
Because I'm the host.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm the host, too.
I know I've seen you someplace before.
Tell you what, okay, hold on, Lester. Tell you what, would you do me a favor? Give us now the lineup of Saturday morning, the schedule, right?
Right.
Okay, but do it in 40 words or less.
I need some rhythm for this.
Rhythm?
Yeah.
Okay, I have to give it. Okay, hold it. Here.
Mork and Mindy, Laverne and Shirley, Fonz, Scooby and Scrappy-Doo, cut the hour. ABC Weekend Special, American Dance Band.
What a job. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm a pushover when I see a puppy. I just love puppies. I go watch them for hours, and when it comes to puppies, I guess I'm still a kid. But I have a sneaky suspicion that no matter how old you are, it's a little hard to resist something like this. All right, let me take this right over here. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were behind me. Here, well, since you're there, will you open this up for me? Let me see what we have in there. There's one and two. Sit down a little minute, right here. All right, let me get these guys out of here. This is a boy. And this is a girl. I don't know what... Does the little boy dog have a name? Calvin? Oh, isn't he beauty now? Now, that's why we have a puppy in our ABC Saturday morning family. You remember him from the ABC Weekend Specials. His name's Petey. He's in his own new show, Puppy's New Adventures. Watch.
Come on. One more push. I think the coast is clear.
I hope so.
Keep it down, Dash.
But it wasn't my idea to sneak on the train.
What's going on here?
Come on.
Come back here.
Quick, hide.
Do you think he's gone?
Hey!
Dogs! Uh-oh. It's all over, Mom. You heard him.
Swim to shore.
Next, a sneak peek of our new Saturday morning star, Pac-Man.
Help!
We'll return after these messages.
Raise your hand.
You got it.
Raise your hand.
You know it. You feel confident, secure.
Raise your hand.
You feel dry now.
Raise your hand.
You know why now.
Raise your hand if you're sure. Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you're sure. Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you're sure.
You've got it. That sure, secure, confident feeling. Because each sure gives you enough protection to help feel dry all day.
Confident, confident, dry and secure. Raise your hand if you're sure. Raise your hand if you're sure.
Luvs.
Luvs. Make a wish, Sarah.
I wish your second year's as happy as your first.
We know she'll be as comfortable. She's growing up in Luvs.
Luvs Hourglass design cradles her in comfort. Luvs.
All elastic diapers don't fit the same. Compare yours to Luvs. Hold it up to the light. If the padding's wide, it has to bunch up between your baby's legs. Luvs padding's curve to fit comfortably.
Luvs. Maybe next birthday you won't be quite this messy.
Just as long as you're this comfortable.
Your baby's comfort begins with Luvs.
Next Sunday, meet Matt Houston, part-time cowboy.
I'm about to ride me a horse.
Full-time detective.
Was he out to kill Serena? Or was he out to kill me? Me.
The real ladies' man.
Turn off your motor.
You're so toxic.
I guess I am.
The Texas-style detective.
Mama certainly didn't raise any fools.
Matt Houston premieres at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
Thanks, cowboy.
We see you Saturday morning pack preview party.
How do you hold on to all of that stuff?
Easily.
Easily, yeah. You know, we were talking the other day about the Little Rascals. When I was a kid, I fell in love with Darla. Do you remember any of the other characters in the Little Rascals?
Buckwheat, Alfalfa. What was the dog?
Petey
was the dog, yeah. You know, the amazing thing is, speaking of the Little Rascals, people have been watching them, enjoying them for over 50 years. And you know what?
You can enjoy them starting this Saturday morning on ABC, The Little Rascals.
The first meeting of the He-Man and Woman Haters Club is now in session. All rise for the initiation. Stand on your left foot and raise your right hand. Do you solemnly pledge never to trade bubblegum cards with a girl, never lend your best fishing worms to a girl, and never let a girl carry your books home from school? We do! And do you solemnly pledge never to give a girl a bite of your sandwich?
Yeah!
Now it's time for the secret He-Man Woman Haters War Hoop!
Whoopee, 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 whoopee!
Good morning, He-Man Woman Haters Club! It's Darla, and she wants to come up!
If she's a girl, she can't come up!
Yo, whoa!
Sorry, Darla, but if you're a girl, you can't come up.
Is this some kind of joke? Let me up this minute, Alfalfa.
Sorry, but this is He-Man Woman Haters territory now. No girls allowed.
Well, then I'll start my own club, the She-Woman Man Haters Club. And there'll be no boys allowed.
Don't worry, gang. As president of this club, I can handle any problem.
President? Who elected you president?
The one who hates girls the most, which is me.
I hate girls so much, I won't even talk to them. Well, I hate girls so much, I won't even look at them.